Dear friends, we gathered this afternoon to witness the wedding of Myles and Emma.
Myles. I can tell a lot of stories about Myles. When he got older, he developed a few loves in his life. Number one love was Toyotas. Number two love, his mates. And number three was him.
Looking at the girls, they look really beautiful tonight. And Emma was stunning, particularly when she was on Bonnie. That was a bit of a contentious issue as well. Like always, she just got there and done it. I'd like to also thank everyone who contributed to turning this nice place into a wedding venue. It's come out very, very nice, much better than we ever expected.
If you're going to remember anything about my address in the coming years, I hope that you remember just simply the words, love is at the centre.
Life has its ups and downs, good times and bad times. But if you look after each other and give and take a little, you will both have a happy and successful life together.